Turner in trouble! And the wall strike! Well, it's Darren Purse who cashed in, but Turner is furious. Raised him, didn't we? Literally seconds before. Gets a fist on it, but he doesn't get a good fist on it. Calls very kindly for Darren Purse. As the goalkeeper is under pressure. He can't deal with it. Doesn't get any kind of contact. Darren Ward does his job in front of the goalkeeper, doesn't give him a free punch. A lot of referees may give a free kick there, but Darren Purse can't miss. I mean, look, Darren Ward has got his arms all around Ian Turner, and that is a free kick. He was cute with it, wasn't he? He was very cute with that, Darren Ward. I don't think it was on the blind side of Carl Boyson. Millwall, maybe a touch lucky to get away with that. Well, Ian Turner, distraught. But Darren Purse, the delight of his first goal for his boyhood club, and couldn't it be a crucial one? Macaulay! Oh, that is sensational! Well, if the first was hugely controversial, the second is stunning from Josh Macaulay. And isn't that some way to open his account? Well, he's been waiting and waiting for that opportunity, Josh Macaulay. Really, it wasn't even an opportunity, was it? But what a strike from the youngster. And Ian Turner must feel like the whole world is against him. But here it's a high, long, hopeful ball. And young Marcus does well. Gets the ball and the defenders back off and back off. And maybe they should have been engaging him before. But what a strike that is. It's an absolute wonder strike from Josh McCoy. And you wonder, can Preston come back from this? That's a tall order. And Kenny Jackett, didn't he enjoy that?
In the space of 69 seconds.